It has to be exciting. It has to be something that really drives you anxious. If a project's not doesn't seem scary to me, I don't seem to be super excited about it. So you always have to be scared, probably, yeah. to start a painting or to start a project. That's probably why I love big scale paintings. Mm-hmm.